All presidents lived in the White House, with the exception of George Washington, during whose presidency the White House did not yet exist. The first president to reside in the White House was John Adams. The name White House became official only in 1901 on the order of Theodore Roosevelt, and since 1909 the president's workplace has been in the Oval Office. Upon inauguration, each newly elected US president changes the design of the office. He even has the right to borrow paintings from museums during his presidency. The resume desk is an invariable element of the Oval Office. And what interesting facts do you know about the USA? Share in comments.